Funky fresh, better now, folk. Y'all mean? Back in the day, YG Clever used to kick it. Up on this avenue that was totally explicit, it was me. Don Poo, Brett, and Wack G. Little Habit and Dog and my homegirl TV. Wanderlings on my side with a dove sack. Cause every day, all day, we got high and served crack. Big Bad Bomb, he made a move. Got 18 months to 2 years, think again, but it's cool. But he'll be out checking a big strong grip. Cause 18 months to 2 years is a vacation trip. But me, I'm just kicking it. I sat against the curb, I hit the funky bud, and I drunk the nasty bird. Had the clients running up because that bomb was in season. Neither that bomb hard right, or that tie, so we treat them. It's like filling up a prescription up at Clark's Drugs. But this pharmacy was ran by the thugs. Stashed that yay, yo, when the law hit the corner, and they dropped the bud in the motherfucking gutter. Them stupid people.